Hey everybody, this is Michael again, and welcome back to some more Aliens versus Predator. Wow. I didn't even get these the last time. He didn't quite make it. They just killed him. They didn't even use the body for a face hugger. I don't really think I got a chance to look around in here, so let's look around, see if there's anything in here. That last episode was kind of chaotic, man. I was just like all over the place. So much was going on. Whoa, that looks familiar. Kind of disappointed, guys. I got ready to play the game. I sat down, you know, got it all ready. Went down to the refrigerator to get an Old Glory. Lo and behold, I had no Old Glory, so that sucked. Okay, this is where I fell in last time. Didn't even see this hole the last time. I just dropped in. L1 to toss a flare. Whoa. Something's coming. And it ain't me. There's actually a delay, guys. You know, I got this going through my laptop to record it. So, you know, it plays on the PS3. Goes through to the game recorder and then comes back to the laptop, but there's a slight delay. So I actually, if I push the fire button on the gun, I actually hear that in a delayed sound. So, you know, I'm not getting the sounds right as I see them. Let's take a stint. Okay. That was good. Did I pick up the other one? Okay, let's take a moment to listen to some Oh, that's my objectives. Let's listen to some audio diaries. I think I got a couple. I got two new ones, I guess. Yeah, two new ones. Well, let's see. Three new ones. Maybe two. Let's listen.
I did what I had to. Those things would have got me too if I hadn't. Banging on the door, screaming as those things started. I did what I had to. I didn't want to die.
What exactly does that mean? Did you do something you weren't supposed to do? But yeah, audio logs are, they're interesting, but at the same time, you know, if you're that damn afraid, who's gonna stop and record a message? Okay, Brewer.
These demons have come to cleanse us. My wife and children were filthy. That's why the demons took them. I've been spared. New life grows within me. Soon, I will be reborn.
You fucking idiot. Really? Well, obviously you wasn't too clean either, because they got your ass. Okay, Jones. That's the cat, I believe.
Well,
it's me why we go into these places just to save private operations like this. This is Weyland-Yutani's mess. They should clean it up. We're colonial marines, not a corporate security force.
Now, that's a guy I totally agree with. Let Weyland-Yutani get their fucking ploys in there and clean up this mess. Okay, guys. Here we go. Okay, I can hit the alien with that. I keep forgetting. I gotta remember that when they get close. Yes, I am scared. As long as I don't grenade them, I should be okay. They don't go down easy. So you see, guys, it's like when I'm shooting after I kill the alien, the delay is so off that I'm still hearing myself fire even after the alien's dead. No, I don't want to listen to an audio log right now. Did I get everything? My soldiers are dead. Yeah, I know. Where's he coming from? Yeah. Love this pulse rifle, man. Get off me, bitch. Okay. I'm gonna make him swing his weapon. He says, "Gah!" And I'm gonna tell you how long it takes for me to hear it. Now watch the action on the screen. Here it goes. Yeah. Just heard it. Okay. Okay. I don't know how long I have to wait before I can step into that acid where it won't hurt me. God, in real life, this would be so terrifying. What's that? Bullets. Cool. Run? Okay. Whoa. Shit.
Too many of them. Get out of there.
Get me out of here. Run.
Keep moving. There's an elevator out at the other end. Shit, they just keep coming.
I'm going.
Get out of there.
Oh, shit. Run. He keeps stopping. Oh, shoot. Now, she told me to run. Obviously, I wasn't supposed to run. I was supposed to stand and fight. I think it'll start me all the way over. Sometimes the best strategy is to bug out and call it even. Press L3 to run. Well, that's what I was doing. Obviously, running doesn't work. I mean, you know, I am black and I'm fast, but... What the hell? Oh, shit. So they were supposed to catch me. Where's my pulse rifle? Oh, you're kidding me. They got my rifle. That's messed up. They got my rifle. They took my rifle. What's he doing? Oh, killing that guy. Can't believe they took my fucking rifle, man. Shit. Pistol. Ugh. You're killing me how long it takes to kill him with this pistol, man. You're telling me, dude. Where's this damn elevator? I wish you could creep like in Alien Isolation and avoid detection. See how many bullets that took? I've got to get out of here. I need bullets. Anything in here? I need health. Everything. Nope. Nothing. Of course. Checkpoint. Okay. Well, that's a relief.
Shit. You must have an angel watching over you or something. Running a trace. You're over by the refinery? Last known. That's near Major Benson's last known location. Before we lost contact. I have to reestablish contact with Major. Get to the top of the outbuilding. If you realign the dish, then I'll be able to log into the core network. That should help me reach Van Zandt and any other survivors.
Great. I'm gonna have to change batteries, guys. I got a low battery indicator. Don't know why I got one so quick. I charged this fully. Hey everybody, I'm back, minus a pulse rifle, which really does suck. Why would they take my pulse rifle?
Find a way into that building. I've got no reading for the power around there.
Oh, okay, I got an objective marker. But you guys see how long it takes to kill an alien with that pistol. It's terrible.
I'm guessing
there has to be lots of
emergency generator. Sound familiar?
I'm guessing I need to find some health and bullets and a pulse rifle. That sound familiar? You took mine. I gotta go up there. Ah, there's something hidden.
Most of the doors are probably crapped out, but there must be some way in.
Must be. Okay, then I didn't lose my recording, did I? Okay, I'm still recording. I heard a beep. Okay, what do we have? Amos.
Quiet now. I haven't heard any screams for a while. I can hear them moving around sometimes, coming up from below. There's something else down there, too. Something big.
great. Just great. A freaking queen. Groves.
Carl showed me the ruins today. They predate the human epoch. Neutrino and boson flares indicate technology still functioning after countless thousands of years.
Okay. Was that it, guys? Did I only get two? Apparently so. I'm still wondering, though. Let's save it. I don't know if it does any good, but I'm going to save it anyway. Haven't saved in a while. Okay. That's a quick save. PS3 is flashing. Okay. What is that up there? I can hit it and blow something up.
Pulling out of here, any way we can.
I know I'm not supposed to go this way, but I'm just looking for supplies. It don't look like they're gonna give me any. Audio log will help. Uh-oh, she was gonna talk. Groves again, huh?
Seismic imaging has revealed a central pyramid reaching deep beneath the ruins. We are expected to reach it tomorrow.
So this kind of based on the Alien versus Predator film with the pyramids and all? If so, that's not a good thing.
Colony is fucked. Soon as rescue arrives, I'm recommending an orbital purge.
I can't say I blame them. It's the only way to be sure. Oh, it's all this noise I'm hearing, man. Okay. I need to go up. That's it, girl. You gonna go up on me? Are these markers off a little bit? Because I obviously can't go that way. I could have came up this way. What is this way anyway? Well, let's go up here around here and see if there's anything. Don't look like it. Nope. Thought I might have found some bullets or something. And I also had to, you know, guys, if you've watched my playthroughs for a while, you know that I have to take Dramamine for the motion sickness. But the last two segments, I took it, and it just, you know, I'm playing while I'm at lunch. And the Dramamine just wiped me out, made me totally drowsy. That never used to happen, but now, after I take it, I'm just, like, totally sleepy and almost to the point of just not being able to function, so I didn't take it this time. I gotta go in there, huh? Back here. Uh-oh, Marine.
Don't be shy about salvaging weapons, kid. If it's on the floor, they ain't using it.
Shotgun? Well, I guess that's better than a pistol. Okay, I want to keep that shotgun, so I'm going to save it. I'm not quite sure what the save points are doing right now, but... Oh, come on. I'm going to save it anyway. Okay. Alrighty.
I'm losing your signal. Watch your back end.
That figures. Something's back there. I can't get back there, though. I hate these close quarters, man. I'm creeping, man. I'm scared.
Find a power node to get that elevator working.
8 shots. Yeah, there it is. Whoa. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Shot too soon. That's where the battery goes. It would be in here, man. Oh, there's the battery. So I can't shoot while I have the battery. Hurry up and get it in there. Get. Come on. What?
Power's back. Got no telemetry on it. Head out to the roof.
I don't know what happened to that face hugger. Oh, shoot. All that noise. That was nerve-wracking. I need some stems. Oh, shoot. Kind of hate to waste a shotgun on that. Are there any more in here? Can't fit through there. They ain't giving me nothing. What's in here? Something I could use, I hope. Oh, yeah. That's just what I needed. Groves again? He's a busy little beaver.
I could see Mr. Whalen's excitement as he met me on the shuttle platform. The research facility is impressive, but it was the look in his eyes. Something has his full attention. I've never seen him so alive.
Well, whoopee fucking do. This bullets are good, but health packs are better. God, I could not imagine in real life, man. Okay.
Point the dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something.
Come on, just get it done. Checkpoint. That's good.
Bringing systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Fried half the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery.
You know Weyland Yutani did it. This looks like as good a place as any, guys, to end this segment and start a new one. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to start here next time. Nothing in here to get anyway. So I'll be headed in that door next time. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next segment.